I'm Jose Antonio Bowen. I'm Dean of the Meadows School here at SMU. Most art schools teach only craft. They teach you how to play the piano, how to dance, how to paint. Craft is always going to be at the core of what we do at the Meadows School. But in addition to those skills, we are unique in teaching every student how to sell themselves, how to be an entrepreneur, how to make a living with their craft. Thanks to the Meadows Foundation, we have Start a Movement money, where students can get a small award to start something new. We have a capstone course in partnership with the Dallas Entrepreneurship Center. So I give the students a little bit of money to start a project taking this course. The best new business then gets a year at the Dallas Entrepreneurship Center to launch their business. We have programs for alumni, where we bring back alumni to talk about their projects and their success for alumni helping alumni. So it's really all through the school we do projects that help the idea of being an entrepreneur. So we thought a lot about the Meadows Award, which was being given to very, very famous people at the end of their careers to come. But the people were coming and they were picking up a trophy and they were going home. There were some great evenings and there were some great moments with students, but we wanted to know, could we do more? So we relaunched it as the Meadows Prize. We made it for younger artists, people who hadn't yet won the Pulitzer, people we thought might then go on to do something, and this would be the first big prize they won. So we were looking for people who were on the cutting edge, who were still coming up on their career. We made them come to Dallas for longer. We wanted them to do a residency, to really be here for 3 to 6 weeks. We wanted them to work with students in a significant way. And we wanted them to work with the community, one of our partner organizations, the theater center, a museum. And then finally, they had to do more than pick up a trophy. They had to leave a legacy. All of the Meadows Prize winners have left a legacy in Dallas. With Meadows Foundation support, we were able to create new programs, exploration grants to help students start their own movement. We were able to bring students to SMU, guest artists, guest speakers. We were able to hire new faculty. So we couldn't have done any of this without the Meadows Foundation.